In this video, I show you how to wire a painting in 80 seconds. Hi, my name is AJ, and you're watching Woodified. To get started, measure the height of the frame and mark down 1/3 from the top of the painting. My wife has been going to these paint night events, and we now have a collection of her paintings. So we decided to create a gallery wall in our stairwell. To help hang the paintings with even spacing on the gallery wall, I built a picture hanging tool. I put a link to that video in the description below. This painting is really light. If you have a heavy painting, you'll want to knot the wire so it doesn't slip. I used 22 gauge steel wire available at your craft store or local hardware store. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And for more great videos, please subscribe and hit the bell button.